Right, you can see here, this is our on time, this is our off time.
You can see it in his eyes and hear it in his voice.
One of the things you can do, you can also go up here.
Colton Boger has his heart set on being the best auto technician he can be.
I heard of Clearfield Job Corps, and Clearfield Job Corps had this amazing program with Toyota and diesel. So I decided I'd come out here and try to better myself, get some more certifications.
He came to the right spot. Clearfield Job Corps' advanced auto program in Utah, which is run by United Automobile Workers Union, or UAW, is second to none.
Okay, so this is, you know,
the technology that goes into our vehicles is impressive. It really opens your eyes to how much technology affects us every day. And getting in a car and turning on the key takes a lot of steps.
In today's world, becoming an auto technician is akin to becoming a computer technician.
Ignition systems, they're gonna have IGF and IGT signals.
They come in with a minimal skill set, but when they're leaving, they're confident.
That's UAW instructor Sal Gutierrez, who says these young Job Corps students will go far in the business.
A lot of math, a lot of reading, a lot of comprehending that you need to do, a lot of information that they drilled into our heads, and it's now second nature to me.
The auto program here is in partnership with Toyota, which provides students with a unique training experience called T10. T10 is offered at trade schools and colleges around the country. And guess what? Clearfield Job Corps is one of the top T10 schools in the nation.
What is it too? When I got here, I wasn't sure if I was going to go all the way through the program. I just figured I'd come and see how it was.
But Colton soon got hooked.
You get engrossed into your work where you're enjoying it, you're really thinking hard, and it's just very rewarding once you get to fix it. You fixed it, the car is running great, you get to ship it off to your customer, and they're happy, you're happy.
He can go anywhere with what he's got. He's prepared, he has the basic knowledge, the basic attitude, and the willingness, again, to expand upon that.
You gotta make sure done first.
Yes, exactly.
The amount of information that you get, the wealth of knowledge you get to draw from is absolutely unbeatable. The teachers here, some of them are rocket scientists when it comes to their trade.